Lucky Strike. First again with Tobacco Men. First again with Tobacco Men.
LSMFT. LSMFT.
Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Yes, in a cigarette, it's the tobacco that counts. And Lucky Strike means fine tobacco.
So round, so firm, so fully packed, so free and easy on the draw.
So for your own real deep down smoking enjoyment, smoke that smoke of fine tobacco, Lucky Strike.
Terrible. Terrible.
My play?
Well, this long-sized cigarette.
Don't settle for some of the taste, some of the time. Viceroy Bones give you all the taste, all the time. All the taste, all the time.
Very good, very good.
My play?
Your Viceroy Longs.
Yeah, but what about my play?
Hey there, it's 1920 and we know it's good for you, right? Right. So, what's better for you than lighting up a cigarette? Go ahead, Ashley, light it up. Isn't it smooth? Aw, yeah, inhale that goodness. Super smooth, right? I know. You can't even believe how smooth it is, right? Right. Well, dosh garn it, hot diggity dog, I think I found myself a new hobby. Smoking. Smoking is great, and it keeps you looking young, and it has major, major health benefits. Right? Right. We all know that taking smoke into your lungs is awesome for you, especially with the chemicals that we put in our tobacco. Don't you just love it? Oh my God, look at her enjoying that cigarette. Oh, just lovely. Light one up today, and have a great one.
Light up a lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a lucky strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
Man, that's smoking enjoyment. To come out of a good movie and light up a lucky. Boy, that's good. Especially when it's a lucky. Because luckies taste better. And for good reasons. First, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And then this fine, good-tasting tobacco is toasted to taste even better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. That's why when the show lets out, so many folks light up a Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time. How mild, how mild, how mild can a cigarette be? Make the Camel 30-day test and you'll see. So mild, so mild, so mild that you're bound to agree. That Camel suits you to a T, to a T.
Smoke Camels and cheap.
You know, each week, the makers of Camels send free cigarettes to hospitalized servicemen and veterans. This week's gift Camels go to Veterans Hospitals, Boise, Idaho, and Topeka, Kansas. United States Army Air Force Station Hospital, Westover Field, Massachusetts. And the United States Naval Hospital, Quantico, Virginia. The Camel people have now sent more than 190 million gift Camels to servicemen, servicewomen, and veterans.
Here I come.
Switch from Hots to Snow Fresh Filter.
Cool.
Cool, Snow Fresh, cool, tastes so clean, so refreshing, so cool.
As cool and as clean as a breath of fresh air.
Cool.
That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
Snow cool.
Your mouth feels clean. Your throat refreshed. The finest leaf tobacco, mild, refreshing menthol, and the world's most thoroughly tested filter. That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool. Why don't you switch from Hots to the Snow Fresh coolness of cool? As cool and as clean as a breath of fresh air. America's most refreshing cigarette. Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
Bye-bye.
Comes in a new soft pack, too, as well as the familiar flip-top box.
How often does your job call you out of bed in the middle of the night? Well, if you were a doctor, it would be often. And generally, there isn't much time to spare.
Coffee, Doctor?
Oh, fine. Have a Camel with your coffee.
Thanks.
You know, this night work's kind of rough, isn't it?
That's right. But a Camel's always a pleasure.
Yes, folks, the pleasing mildness of a Camel is just as enjoyable to a doctor as it is to you or me. In a nationwide survey, doctors in all branches of medicine were asked, "What cigarette do you smoke, doctor?" The brand named most was Camel's. Tens of thousands of doctors, general practitioners, surgeons, specialists, doctors in every branch of medicine were included. And according to this nationwide survey, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette. Try Camels yourself, the cigarette so many doctors enjoy.
You know, if you were to follow a busy doctor as he makes his daily round of calls, you'd find yourself having a mighty busy time keeping up with him. Time out for many men of medicine usually means just long enough to enjoy a cigarette. And because they know what a pleasure it is to smoke a mild, good-tasting cigarette, they're particular about the brand they choose. In a repeated national survey, doctors in all branches of medicine, doctors in all parts of the country were asked, "What cigarette do you smoke, doctor?" Once again, the brand named most was Camel. Yes, according to this repeated nationwide survey, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette. Why not change to Camels for the next 30 days and see what a difference it makes in your smoking enjoyment? See how Camels agree with your throat. See how mild and good tasting a cigarette can be.
Prove it yourself. Here's a Q-tip. How can you prove your Q-stick is straight and true? Well, that's easy. Willie Hoppy, world's three-cushion billiard champion, places his cue on the table and rolls it. A warped cue stick will wobble and bounce. A stick that's true will describe an even arc. And now watch a champion use it. Now, Willie Hoppy, how mild can a cigarette be?
Well, I've been smoking Camels for 20 years. I know they're mild and they really taste great.
Yes, Camels are so mild that in a test of hundreds of people who smoked only Camels for 30 days, throat specialists making weekly examinations reported not one single case of throat irritation due to smoking Camels. But prove for yourself how mild a cigarette can be. Test Camels for 30 days in your T-zone. Let your taste and throat tell you about Camels' flavor and mildness.
What a pair. What a buy. Chesterfield King Size at the new low price. Chesterfield Regular. And what a pair this is.
Hollywood starlets Gene and Joan Corbett. It's easy to see why we picked them for Chesterfield's Poster of the Month. Let's see what size Chesterfield Gene likes.
I go for regulars. They're best for me because they have the taste and mildness I want. I agree with what Gene says about Chesterfields, except for the size. I've smoked king-size Chesterfields ever since they came out.
Buy a carton at the new low price. Chesterfield King Size. Chesterfield Regular. They satisfy millions. They're best for you.
Mr. Davis, that's not the new bike I sold you last.
Well, I was showing off at Tommy and a tree got in the way.
You have to get a new wheel. It's too bad.
Yeah. Might have to get a new cigarette, too.
Oh?
Yeah, these taste hot.
These cools don't.
Okay, thanks.
Come up to the cool taste. The coolest taste in any cigarette. Get Cool's white filter. Rich tobaccos, too. Taste extra coolness. Let Cool's come through for you.
Mr. Davis, I've got that new wheel in stock.
Good. And I've got a new brand of cigarettes, too.
Come up to the cool taste. The taste you stay with every time you smoke.
Okay, let's take the ending again. One, two. Okay, that does it. Oh, guys, a G in the last bar. Make it an F sharp.
F sharp, yeah, that's a good change. I'd like to change these cigarettes, too.
What's the matter?
They taste rough. I guess they're all the same.
But cools. Try one.
Why not?
Come up to the cool taste. Taste extra coolness every time you smoke.
See you tomorrow, Pete.
Yeah, hey, thanks for the cool. I like them a lot better.
Come up to the cool taste.
Try Cool Filter Kings. White filter, rich tobaccos, and the taste of extra coolness.
Watch this one.
Oh, what a jump.
That calico rose is really something.
She's my favorite.
Just about the best.
That's what I used to think about my cigarettes.
Well, what's the matter?
Oh, lately they've been tasting rather harsh.
Have you tried one of these?
Cool? All right.
Come up to the cool taste. The coolest taste in any cigarette. Get Cool's white filter. Rich tobaccos, too. Taste extra coolness. Let Cool's come through for you.
How'd you like that, John?
Great. And you know, so is this Cool.
Come up to the cool taste. The taste you stay with every time you smoke.
How you doing, George?
Got the eyes and the mouth, but I can't paint this guy's nose.
Huh? I don't know. It's just not working out.
Use this cigarette.
What's the matter?
Tastes kind of rough.
Relax. Try one of my cools.
Well, I might as well.
Come up to the cool taste. The coolest taste in any cigarette. Get Cool's white filter. Rich tobaccos, too. Taste extra coolness. Let Cool's come through for you.
Hey, it looks pretty good.
These cools are pretty good, too.
What have they been all my life?
Staring you right in the face, George.
Come up to the cool taste. The taste you stay with every time you smoke.
Mr. Davis, that's not the new bike I sold you last.
Well, I was showing off at Tommy and a tree got in the way.
You have to get a new wheel. It's too bad.
Yeah. I have to get a new cigarette, too.
Oh?
These taste hot.
Well, these don't.
Cools in the long size?
Mm-hmm. They're new.
Come up to the cool taste. Taste extra coolness in an extra length.
Mr. Davis, I've got that new wheel in stock.
Good. And I've got a new brand of cigarettes, too.
Come up to the cool taste.
Try new Cool Filter Longs, the only extra-length cigarette with the taste of extra coolness. Cool Filter Longs, Cool Filter Kings. Two sizes, one taste. The cool taste.
Okay, let's take the ending again. One, two... Okay, that does it. Oh, guys, a G in the last bar. Make it an F sharp.
F sharp, yeah, that's a good change. I'd like to change these cigarettes, too.
What's the matter?
They taste rough. I guess they're all the same.
But cools. Try one.
Wrong size?
Brand new.
Come up to the cool taste. Taste extra coolness in an extra length.
See you tomorrow, Pete.
Yeah, hey, thanks for the cool. I like them a lot better.
Come up to the cool taste.
Try new Cool Filter Longs, the only extra-length cigarette with the taste of extra coolness. Cool Filter Longs, Cool Filter Kings. Two sizes, one taste. The cool taste.
Watch this one.
Oh, what a jump.
That calico rose is really something.
She's my favorite.
Just about the best.
That's what I used to think about my cigarettes.
Well, what's the matter?
Oh, lately they've been tasting rather harsh.
Have you tried one of these?
Cools? Oh, they're in the long size.
Yep, just came out.
All right.
Come up to the cool taste. Taste extra coolness in an extra length.
How'd you like that, John?
Great. And you know, so is this cool.
Come up to the cool taste.
Try new Cool Filter Longs, the only extra-length cigarette with the taste of extra coolness. Cool Filter Longs, Cool Filter Kings. Two sizes, one taste. The cool taste.
How you doing, George?
Got the eyes and the mouth, but I can't paint this guy's nose.
I don't know. It's just not working out.
Use this cigarette.
What's the matter?
Tastes kind of rough.
Ah, relax.
Try one of my cools.
Cools in the long size now?
Uh-huh. Then you.
Come up to the cool taste. Taste extra coolness in an extra length.
Looks pretty good. These cools are pretty good. Where they've been all my life.
Staring you right in the face, George.
Come up to the cool taste.
Try new Cool Filter Longs, the only extra-length cigarette with the taste of extra coolness. Cool Filter Longs, Cool Filter Kings. Two sizes, one taste. The cool taste.
When your cigarette tastes dull, come to this one. And suddenly you're smoking cool.
Suddenly, the taste of your cigarette is fresher than you used to get. Reach for the clean white pack, and suddenly you're smoking cool.
The cool combination of white filter, rich tobaccos, and extra coolness makes for a taste that's fresher and cooler than anything you've ever smoked. Once you smoke cool, you may very well make it your steady brand.
Reach for the clean white pack, and suddenly, you're a smoking cool.
Cool Filter Kings. When we designed our pack, we saved a lot of space for our name. Because once you know our name, you know our story. Cool. The only cigarette that gives you the taste of extra coolness.
You know, a cigarette is a cigarette is a cigarette. Except for this one. This one's a cool. The only one with a taste of extra coolness.
Let cools come through for you. Come up to the cool taste.
They sure worked hard, don't they, Barney?
Yeah. I hate to see them work so hard.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go around back.
Well, we can't see them.
Gee, we ought to do something, Fred.
Okay.
How's about taking a nap?
I got a better idea. Let's take a Winston break.
That's it. Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston got that filter blend.
Yeah, Fred. Filter blend makes the big taste difference, and only Winston has it up front where it counts. Here, ahead of the pure white filter. Winston packs rich tobaccos specially selected and specially processed for good flavor in filter smoking.
Yeah, Barney, Winston tastes good like a cigarette toast.
Must be safe better. Clean up, fresh and smoother. Do-da-do-da-do-da.
Must be safe better.
Clean up, fresh and smoother. Do-da-do-da-do-da. 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 Do-da-do-da-do-da.
Impractical.
Would you recommend Marlboro to your friends? I already have. New Marlboro. Filter, flavor, flip-top box. Popular filter price.
The eyes have it. Yes, all eyes are on this all-American girl, Jean Wilson, Chicago's lovely mermaid and swimming star of the 1948 Olympic team. Jean scored her first speed record when she won her first national title. But being a first is old hat to this comely competitor. Her strong, graceful butterfly stroke has carried her to the front time and again. She's a record breaker and a record maker, all in one. And to this aqua star, have a camel is a familiar phrase. The 30-day camel test won Jean to camels for taste and for mildness. Yes, camels are mild. So mild that in a recent test of hundreds of people who smoked only camels for 30 days, noted throat specialists making weekly examinations reported not one single case of throat irritation due to smoking camels. Smoke camels and see.
Call for Philip Morris. Call for Philip Morris.
Philip Morris, America's most enjoyable cigarette, presents the Lucille Ball, Desi Arnaz show, I Love Lucy. Your attention, please.
Here is the most important disclosure ever made about cigarettes, based on a scientific fact published in leading medical journals. Philip Morris, and only Philip Morris, is entirely free of a source of irritation used in all other leading cigarettes. So stop worrying about cigarette irritation. Start smoking for pleasure. Call for Philip Morris, America's most enjoyable cigarette. And now, Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz in I Love Lucy.
Gee, if there was only some way Ricky could see me on television.
Well, now, maybe you'd qualify as a lady wrestler.
Wait a minute. I got it. I know what I'm going to do.
What?
Well, listen, when Ricky comes home tonight, I'm not going to be here, but you are.
Oh, I am, huh?
Yeah, and you're going to turn on that television set, and you know who's going to be on it?
Well, I can only hope it's Faye Emerson.
No, it's going to be me.
Well, how are you going to work that out?
Never mind. You just turn on that set and leave the rest to me. Okay, Buster?
Oh, hello, Fred.
Oh, hi, Rick.
Where's Lucy?
I don't know. I come up to watch your televisions. Ours is on the blink.
Oh?
And there's a wonderful show coming on just about now.
23 minutes after 4?
Yeah. Now sit down there. I want you to watch it. You'll enjoy it. Look, Rick, that's Lucy. She's on television.
Yeah, how about that? I can't get over how clear the picture is. What do you know? Third dimensional television.
Hey, Sarge, that cigarette machine's flipped again. This time a little card comes out in my camels that says, take me to your leader.
Apparently you don't understand. That's our new special service. Your leader wants all his men to be happy.
Hey, cut that out.
Of the share in the pleasure of smoking America's real cigarette. Participating, as it were, in each and every pack. Thank you for your hospitality.
Why don't you go to the leader? Camel, Natch, America's number one smoke today. So full of flavor, so mild and easygoing, and so satisfying to smoke. Look, why don't you join me? Have a real cigarette. Have a Camel.
Oh, just coffee for me, thanks.
Yes, miss.
You know, it's funny how you can forget. I'd completely forgotten how good a cigarette can taste until the other evening. I was out with friends, and I'd forgotten my own, and someone offered me a Camel. Oh, thank you. No, I used to smoke Camels. I loved them. Can't think why I started fooling around with other brands. Well, anyway, I started smoking the Camels. Really enjoying smoking again. So rich, mild, and fresh. It's good to get back to flavor you can really taste.
How about your brand?
Youth and fun. They go together out on the ski trails, at a football game, or a party. Wherever there are young people and fun, you'll find Chesterfield. Always the top tobacco, straight grade A. The top tobacco in the USA. Sun-drenched top tobacco's gonna mean that you're smoking smoother and you're smoking clean. The very best tobacco in the USA gives you big, clean flavor in a big, big way. Chesterfield! Nothing satisfies like the big, clean taste of top tobacco in Chesterfield. Sun-drenched top tobacco, straight grade A all the way. Chesterfield!
Great game, wasn't it, Joe? Nothing like a cold shower to freshen you up.
Sure there is, Harry. Try one of these new cigarettes.
Hey, that is fresh and clean. What is this cigarette?
It's a new spud.
What's that?
Spud! The new filter spud.
Are you kidding? I used to smoke spuds years ago. Sure never tasted anything like this.
Yeah, but this is a new spud. Completely new cigarette. Got a terrific new taste. Just a touch of menthol.
Get a load of this filter.
Hey, I can actually taste the tobacco through the new spud filter.
Let me see that new spud package again.
Here you go.
Just what I thought. That's the new flip-top box. What a cigarette. Fresh, clean taste. Good filter. Crush-proof box. New filter spud. Terrific.
Light up the lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up the lucky strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
The first cigarette of the day. Man, how good that tastes. And if it's a lucky, it tastes even better. You know, Luckies can be depended on for better taste because they're made of fine, naturally good-tasting tobacco. Tobacco that's toasted to taste even better. Yes, it's toasted to taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. So next time you get cigarettes, get better-tasting Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up the Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Ooh. Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
Bill, I've had it.
Huh?
With these.
What's the matter?
I went to menthol cigarettes for fresh taste, sure. But these have so much menthol taste, they drown out tobacco taste.
Maybe you're smoking the wrong one. Here.
Another menthol cigarette? Not for me.
Listen, Newport's different. Let's real tobacco taste come through.
Yeah? Well, let me try one.
What do you think?
This is what I was really looking for. A menthol cigarette where you can taste the tobacco.
See?
Newport is a cigarette designed to give the smoker real tobacco taste. And enough menthol to keep the taste cool and fresh. Newport.
I'm a football player. I've never endorsed a cigarette before. They all seem pretty much alike. But here's a new cigarette. Spud. The new Spud. What a cigarette. New Spud comes in a crush-proof flip-top box. See? Real handy. New Spud has a filter, and a darn good filter. But other cigarettes have filters. The important thing about this new Spud is the flavor. Great tobaccos and a light touch of cooling menthol. This new Spud gives you a fresh taste in your mouth, like the smoke was air-conditioned. I've tried to write out what I feel about the new Spud. Spud freshens the smoke, something wonderful. How about that? Spud freshens the smoke, something wonderful. Try new Spud. There's something wonderful.
Surprise!
Binoculars! Oh, but honey, you shouldn't have spent the money.
Oh, don't get excited. Didn't cost a penny. Three for Raleigh coupons.
So you too save Raleigh coupons.
Indeed we do.
Everybody seems to be saving coupons and stamps these days. Have you gotten anything besides the binoculars?
Oh, sure. This automatic coffee maker is of Raleigh Premium. Those coupons mount up fast. You get one on every pack and four extra in every carton.
And how do you like that Raleigh taste?
Wonderful. Smooth and mild. Love this Raleigh filter, too. I don't see why everybody doesn't smoke Raleigh.
Yes, King Size Raleigh is the only filter cigarette that gives you guaranteed quality tobacco. Plus, valuable coupons, good for over 200 luxury gifts. There's a coupon on every pack, four extra coupons in every carton. Smoke Raleigh, filter tip for plain end.
The whole town's talking about filter tip Tariton, because all the pleasure comes through. The taste is great. Yes, filter tip Tariton with the pearl gray activated charcoal filter smokes milder, smokes smoother, draws easier.
Filter-tip Tyton is the best in filtered smoking. Remember, all the pleasure comes through. The taste is great.
Mark about the real reason you smoke. Light up a Lucky, and you'll realize that you smoke to enjoy the taste. Better taste. For nothing. No, nothing beats better taste. And Lucky's taste better.
Yes, Lucky's taste better. Cleaner, fresher, and smoother. You don't even have to open a pack of Lucky's to find one reason why Lucky's taste better. It's right on the smart red and white Lucky Strike pack. See here? LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. That's where Lucky's better taste starts. With that light, naturally mild tobacco. It's just bound to taste better.
As a matter of fact, here is some of that tobacco, all shredded and ready to be made into Lucky Strike cigarettes. Look at those long, perfectly cut strands of fine tobacco. One whiff of their fresh, rich aroma tells you that this indeed is fine tobacco. Man, that's tobacco.
And another thing, friends. You can actually see that Luckies are made better when you open a pack and take out a Lucky. You'll notice it's round, firm, and fully packed to draw freely and smoke evenly.
So, friends, if you're in the dark about the real reason you smoke, light up a Lucky, and you'll realize you smoke to enjoy the taste. Better taste. Remember, nothing, no, nothing beats better taste, and Lucky's taste better.
Out of cigarettes?
Yeah.
Have one of mine.
Thanks. Raleigh. Never tried them before.
Try them. You'll like them.
Every day, more and more people are discovering the extra pleasure of smoking Raleigh cigarettes.
Say, this is a good cigarette. Tastes great. What's this coupon?
That's something extra you get with Raleigh's. I got my watch for Raleigh coupons. I got my son a transistor radio. Will there be anything else, sir?
Would you get me a pack of cigarettes? And make them Raleigh's.
Yes, more and more people are discovering the extra pleasure in smoking Raleigh, the taste of fine tobaccos, and the valuable gifts you get free for Raleigh coupons. Next time, look for the pack with the coupon on the back. Raleigh, plain end or filter tip. Smoke Raleigh cigarettes.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Hey, boss, listen to this Newport commercial I just wrote.
I expect you to write jokes, not commercials.
Oh, but listen to this. Newport refreshes while you smoke, because only Newport combines menthol, fine tobaccos, and a hint of mint. Oh, that's beautiful.
I've always said that about Newport. I also say Newport is more refreshing to begin with, more refreshing all the way.
Hey, I'll write that next week.
What could be more refreshing than Newport menthol cigarettes? Newport refreshes while you smoke because only Newport has a fine white filter, menthol and mint, and a blend of great tasting tobaccos. Clean, cool pleasure you won't find in any other cigarette. Newport smokes fresher.
Want to give up strong-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent.
Want to give up harsh-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent.
Want to give up rough-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent. Smoke Kent, the Micronite filter cigarette.
Yes, Kent lets you get away from cigarettes that sometimes taste too strong, too harsh, too rough. Because Kent, with the new Micronite filter, refines away harsh flavor, refines away rough taste for the mildest taste of all. If you want to get away from strong, harsh-tasting cigarettes, now's the time to change to Kent, the cigarette that made the filter famous. Remember, the finer the filter, the milder the taste.
Treat your taste kindly with Kent Smoke Kent, the Micronite Filter Cigarette.
Hey, boss, I just wrote a great shaggy dog story.
Let me hear it.
A dog asks a clerk for a carton of Newports. So the clerk says, "You mean the cigarettes with fine white filter, menthol and mint, and great tasting tobaccos?" And the dog says, "Yeah, and the crush-proof box." Then the dog says to the clerk, "Don't tell me you're not surprised to have a dog order a carton of crush-proof Newports." And the clerk says, "Sure, I'm surprised.
They usually come in and order the king size."
Son of a gun.
The Joey Bishop Show was brought to you by
Newport Filter Cigarettes.
Newport smokes fresher. Fresher than any other menthol cigarette.
Newport Filter Cigarettes.
More refreshing to begin with, more refreshing all the way.
York Imperial Size Cigarette. York Imperial Size Cigarette.
People will notice what you're smoking when it's York. People will notice what you're smoking because it's York, the first Imperial Size Cigarette. This is the cigarette that's longer than king size, longer than any other leading cigarette. So York travels the smoke farther to improve smoking taste. York has no filter. York uses its new length instead of a filter to make rich tobaccos taste mild. So you get a new kind of mild taste with a special smoothness as the rich tobacco flavor flows through to you.
York Imperial Size Cigarette. York Imperial Size Cigarette.
Playing tag with the waves. A refreshing way to take a walk at the beach. How can you add to it? With a menthol cigarette.
Newport Filter Cigarettes.
The most refreshing smoke of all.
Newport Menthol Cigarettes.
Only Newport has a fine white filter, menthol and mint, and a blend of great tasting tobaccos. That's how Newport refreshes while you smoke, makes the flavor fresher. Enjoy a Newport and feel the freshness as you smoke. You'll find they're more refreshing to begin with, more refreshing all the way. Newport smokes fresher.
For the best combination of filter and good taste, Kent satisfies best. Kent satisfies best.
The only cigarette with the highly adsorptive Micronite filter. The one cigarette that blends flavor-matured tobaccos. No wonder.
Kent satisfies best. Kent satisfies best. For the best combination of filter and good taste. Kent satisfies best.
Do you have a cigarette, dear?
Sure, honey. Try a Newport.
They're huge!
It's an optical illusion. Newport always seems bigger and better than other cigarettes. They smoke fresher and taste better, too.
Are you sure they're regular Newports?
Of course. Fine white filter, menthol and mint, great-tasting tobaccos. Only Newport has all that.
But the size! Put your cigarette lighter next to them.
Okay. Try Newport, folks. They come with or without the optical illusion.
York Imperial Size Cigarette. York Imperial Size Cigarette.
York is longer than king size, longer than any other leading cigarette. So York travels the smoke farther to improve smoking taste. York has no filter. York uses its new length instead of a filter to make rich tobaccos taste mild.
It's a new kind of mild taste with a special smoothness as the rich tobacco flavor flows through to you. Try York.
Never a flavor so rich, York. Never a taste so smooth, York.
York Imperial Size Cigarette. York Imperial Size Cigarette.
Newport's Filter Cigarettes.
The kind of refreshment you get from a cool dip on a hot day. That's what you taste in Newport Filter Cigarettes. The most refreshing cigarette you can buy. Because only Newport combines the soothing coolness of menthol, a refreshing hint of mint, and the world's finest tobaccos. For cool, clean smoking pleasure, light up a Newport. Treat yourself to the unique combination that makes Newport alone
more refreshing to begin with, more refreshing all the way.
Does your present cigarette sometimes taste too strong, too harsh, too rough? Then you should do something about it. Now is the time to change to Kent with the famous Micronite filter.
Yes, treat your taste kindly with Kent. You see, Kent, with the new Micronite filter, refines away harsh flavor, refines away rough taste, for the mildest taste of all. Here is smoking at its best. There's no harsh flavor, no rough taste, to interfere with the kind taste of Kent's blend of the world's finest quality tobaccos. Here you discover how good smoking can be when your cigarette is Kent, because the finer the filter, the milder the taste. So starting today,
treat your taste kindly with Kent. Smoke Kent, the Micronite filter cigarette.
Joe, do you still want to ride home?
Sure do, thanks.
Be right with you.
Okay.
Well, Joe, I got a minute before you leave.
Yeah, Marty, what's up?
I just want to tell you that this last series of interviews is good. Really good.
Oh, thanks. Glad you like it.
Cigarette?
Priceway. Well, you changed brands.
Yeah. I finally found one I like. Taste doesn't quit on me.
Well, that's worth a try.
Ready, Joe?
Yeah.
Never mind. See you tomorrow, Joe.
Say, you're right. This Viceroy really does taste good.
Viceroy starts with great tobaccos, then adds flavor fresheners to make sure the good taste never quits. Viceroy, the good taste never quits.
Anytime, anywhere the fun is, you light up a Kent and good taste happens.
What a good time for a Kent!
They sure work hard, don't they, Marty?
Yeah, I hate to see them work so hard.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go around back
where we can't see them.
Gee, we ought to do something, Fred.
Okay. How's about taking a nap?
I got a better idea. Let's take a Winston break.
That's it. Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston's got that filter blend.
Yeah, Fred. Filter blend makes the big taste difference, and only Winston has it up front where it counts. Here, ahead of the pure white filter. Winston packs rich tobaccos specially selected and specially processed for good flavor in filter smoking.
Yeah, Barney, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
The Flintstone has been brought to you by Winston, America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Do you know why Bel Air is becoming so popular? Well, it's an unbeatable combination. What is that combination? Well, first, Bel Air gives you fine tobaccos with a light touch, just the right touch of menthol that lets true tobacco taste come through to you. And there's Bel Air's pure white modern filter. Plus, the famous and valuable Raleigh coupon on the back of every Bel Air pack. Now, Bel Air is the only light menthol cigarette that gives you famous Raleigh coupons. They're good for hundreds of wonderful free gifts for every member of your family, every room in your home. And remember, when you buy Bel Air by the carton, you get four extra coupons, 14 in all. Now, these Raleigh coupons really mount up fast. So start enjoying that Bel Air combination. Fine tobaccos with a light touch, just the right touch of menthol. And valuable Raleigh coupons, good for wonderful free gifts. Smoke new Bel Air, the light menthol cigarette with true tobacco taste and valuable Raleigh coupons.
Strike up a friendship with a new Parliament cigarette.
Hey, good smoke.
Parliament, more expensive tobacco. You can tell.
What?
You can tell.
Strike up a friendship, a lasting friendship with a Parliament cigarette.
Switch from Hotz to Snow Fresh Filter.
Cool.
Cool, Snow Fresh, cool, tastes so clean, so refreshing, so cool.
As cool and as clean,
cool.
As a breath of fresh air.
Cool.
That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
Smoke cool.
Your mouth feels clean, your throat refreshed. The finest leaf tobacco, mild, refreshing menthol, and the world's most thoroughly tested filter. That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool. Why don't you switch from Hotz to the Snow Fresh coolness of cool?
Smoke cool.
As cool and as clean as a breath of fresh air.
Cool.
America's most refreshing cigarette. Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
I spent 15 years behind a desk, copping out. Now I run my own boat. I didn't cop out on myself. I feel the same about smoking. I wouldn't trade real flavor for anything. That's why I smoke Vantage. Vantage doesn't cop out on flavor, and it has 11 milligrams of tar and 0.9 milligrams of nicotine. I waited for what I wanted, and I got it.
Introducing Vantage, the cigarette that doesn't cop out on flavor.
From United States Testing Company comes this report. Of the top-rated high-filtration cigarettes, only Hi-Fi Parliament has no filter feedback.
Yes, only with Hi-Fi Parliament, there's no filter feedback. No feedback of nicotine and tar from filter to your mouth. Because only Parliament's filter is recessed. And here's the proof. Using an ordinary filter and a Parliament, both after six puffs, I press both on a sensitized paper, like this. See, the ordinary filter feeds back the nicotine and tar. But with Parliament's recessed filter, no nicotine and tar feeds back onto your lips. Obviously, the more your filter traps, the more important this recess becomes. So remember, of the top-rated, high-filtration cigarettes, only Hi-Fi Parliament gives no filter feedback.
Confirmed by United States Testing Company. Parliament, now available in pack or box.
Splinters of steel, jab in the sky, winds blowing in from the bay. Then the Viceroy spoke for the taste that's right, right any time of the day. This is the good taste you always get when you smoke the Viceroy away. Cause the Viceroy taste is the taste that's right, right any time of the day.
Viceroy is the filter cigarette blended with natural flavor fresheners to enrich and improve true tobacco taste. That's why Viceroy tastes rich, good, rewarding any time you light up.
And now the floor's done, work's going great. Now is the time when you say, give me a Viceroy smoke, it's got the taste that's right, right any time of the day.
Clean and fresh as all outdoors. That's the pleasure you get in the clean, fresh taste of Bel Air. New Bel Air, the light menthol cigarette that gives you true tobacco taste.
There's a light touch of menthol in a Bel Air cigarette. Just the right touch of menthol in a Bel Air cigarette.
Fine tobaccos with a light touch. Just the right touch of menthol and the pure white Bel Air filter. And now, you get famous Raleigh coupons with Bel Air. The only menthol cigarette with Raleigh coupons, good for hundreds of wonderful free gifts. You'll enjoy the clean, fresh taste of Bel Air.
There's a light touch of menthol in a Bel Air cigarette. Just the right touch of menthol in a Bel Air cigarette. So get the pack with the coupon on the back. Smoke Bel Air. New Bel Air.
I'm an actress. I could have had a lot of parts if I went along with those theater fads, nudity or whatever. But that would have been a cop-out. I feel the same about smoking. That's why I smoke Vantage. Vantage doesn't cop out on flavor, and it has 11 milligrams of tar and 0.9 milligrams of nicotine. I waited for what I wanted, and I got it.
Introducing Vantage, the cigarette that doesn't cop out on flavor.
Light up a lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a lucky strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
Man, that's smoking enjoyment. To come out of a good movie and light up a lucky. Boy, that's good. Especially when it's a lucky. Because Lucky's taste better, and for good reasons. First, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And then this fine, good-tasting tobacco is toasted to taste even better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. That's why when the show lets out, so many folks light up a Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time. Light up a lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a lucky strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
That's the way to enjoy your baseball. Get out early, look over the lineups, and light up a lucky. You'll be way ahead of the game, cause Lucky's sure taste better. Everybody knows LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And then that naturally good-tasting tobacco is toasted. It's toasted to taste even better. So join millions of Lucky fans. Make your next carton Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
You'll say it's the best-tasting cigarette you ever smoked.
Say, Ed, have you ever seen that Lucky Strike demonstration on television?
Yeah.
Well, come here, I want to show you something. Have you ever done it yourself?
No.
Okay, then let's start from scratch. They say to use a new pack. Here's a pack of Luckies I just opened.
Well?
Take one, turn it around till you find the seam in the back. See that? Now, carefully tear the paper down the seam. Easy does it. You don't want to dig into that tobacco. That's it. There. You see? A perfect cylinder of tobacco just like on TV. All right, so it works. So what?
Here's what. Because Luckies are made better, they taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. You can see here why Luckies taste cleaner. Every Lucky is a perfect cylinder of fine, mild tobacco. Notice there are no loose ends to get in your mouth and spoil the taste. And now, under Joe's microscope, you'll see why Luckies taste fresher. It's because Luckies are made round, firm, and fully packed to smoke smoothly and evenly. And here's why Luckies taste smoother. See those long strands of Luckies fresh, mild, good-tasting tobacco. You can tell by the rich aroma that Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Tobacco that's bound to give you a smooth, mild taste, puff after puff, pack after pack.
By golly, it does that up, doesn't it?
Yes, better taste means better smoking, and Lucky's taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother. So enjoy the better taste of Lucky's fine tobacco in a better-made cigarette. Be happy. Go Lucky. Make your next carton Lucky Strike.
Light up a Lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go Lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
How good that smoke is after a swim. And it's got to be a Lucky, because only Luckies give you that famous better taste. Here's why. LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Naturally good-tasting tobacco that's toasted. It's toasted to taste even better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. Next time you buy cigarettes, get in the swim. Be happy. Go Lucky.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
You'll say it's the best-tasting cigarette you ever smoked.
Ladies and gentlemen, America's foremost authority on etiquette, Miss Amy Vanderbilt.
How do you do? Some of my friends tell me that in my new book on etiquette, I was a little hard on smoking. Actually, I was hard on smokers, at least some smokers. I dislike thoughtless smokers. You know, the man next to you at the dinner table who holds his cigarette so that the smoke drifts into your eyes. I don't like the careless type who flicks his ashes on the rug and laughingly says that they keep the moths out. Well, I like considerate smokers. For instance, I like to know that my husband is considerate enough to carry my brand of cigarette. And that, as I'm sure you can guess from my being here, is Lucky Strike. I think no matter which way you look at it, in smoking as in etiquette, it is, after all a matter of taste. I don't smoke a great deal, but when I do, I want a cigarette that tastes better to me than any other. That's Lucky Strike.
As Amy Vanderbilt says, smoking enjoyment is all a matter of taste. And the fact of the matter is, Luckies taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother, for two very good reasons. One, LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Two, Luckies are made better to taste better. So be happy. Go Lucky. Next time you buy cigarettes, ask for Lucky Strike.
Hi, my name is Sandy Becker. You've probably heard me telling about Lucky's better taste. Well, here's someone else who's found that Lucky's taste better. America's prettiest golf pro, Miss Alice Bauer.
After a hard day out on the golf course and really hard competition, I like to come in and sit down and relax and light up a Lucky. I guess that's a matter of taste, too. But to me, Lucky's taste better.
And here's America's comic poet laureate, Ogden Nash.
If you ask me why I smoke and like Lucky's, I can only say that they taste better.
And America's greatest professional tennis player, Jack Kramer.
Like anything else where you get a choice, amateur or professional tennis, for example, it's all a matter of taste. And I like the way Lucky's taste.
Yes, it's all a matter of tastes. And Lucky's do taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. The reasons? Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And Luckies are made better. So be happy. Go Lucky.
Light up a Lucky, it's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky, it's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike. Relax, it's light up time.
There's a time and a place for everything. And the right time for a Lucky is any time you want to enjoy a great cigarette. And the right place for a Lucky is wherever you happen to be at the time. You'll always enjoy Lucky's because Lucky's taste better. Lucky Strike is made of fine, naturally good-tasting tobacco. And it's toasted to taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother.
Yes, sir, Lucky's taste better. Anytime, anywhere. So right now, light up a Lucky. It's light up time. Enjoy the best-tasting cigarette you ever smoked.
Light up a Lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
Why is it when folks are stepping out, you so often see Luckies going along? It's just that Luckies always taste better. That's because they're made of fine tobacco. Naturally mild, good-tasting tobacco that's toasted. That's right. It's toasted to taste even better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. Next time you're going out, take a pack of Luckies along with you. You'll say they're the best-tasting cigarette you ever smoked.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
If you're in the dark about the real reason you smoke, light up a Lucky, and you'll realize that you smoke to enjoy the taste, better taste, for nothing. No, nothing beats better taste, and Lucky's taste better.
Yes, Lucky's taste better. Cleaner, fresher, and smoother. You don't even have to open a pack of Lucky's to find one reason why Lucky's taste better. It's right on the smart red and white Lucky Strike pack. See here? LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. That's where Lucky's better taste starts. With that light, naturally mild tobacco. It's just bound to taste better.
As a matter of fact, here is some of that tobacco, all shredded and ready to be made into Lucky Strike cigarettes. Look at those long, perfectly cut strands of fine tobacco. One whiff of their fresh, rich aroma tells you that this indeed is fine tobacco. Man, that's tobacco.
And another thing, friends. You can actually see that Luckies are made better when you open a pack and take out a Lucky. You'll notice it's round, firm, and fully packed to draw freely and smoke evenly.
So, friends, if you're in the dark about the real reason you smoke, light up a Lucky, and you'll realize you smoke to enjoy the taste. Better taste. Remember, nothing, no, nothing beats better taste, and Luckies taste better.
Light up a Lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
The first cigarette of the day. Man, how good that tastes. And if it's a Lucky, it tastes even better. You know, Luckies can be depended on for better taste because they're made of fine, naturally good-tasting tobacco. Tobacco that's toasted to taste even better. Yes, it's toasted to taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. So next time you get cigarettes, get better-tasting Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
It's true, friends. Smoking enjoyment is all a matter of taste. And the fact of the matter is, Luckies taste better. Tastes better because LS, MST. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco, and Lucky's are made better. So you be happy. Go Lucky, because... Lucky's taste better, cleaner, fresher, smoother. Lucky's taste better, go Lucky Strike today. Light up a Lucky, it's light up time. Be happy, go Lucky, it's light up time. For the taste that you like, light up a Lucky Strike. Relax, it's light up time. You know, friends, a Lucky tastes better every time. They're cleaner, fresher, smoother. Try them. You'll say Luckies are the best-tasting cigarette you ever smoked. Friends, it's true, you know. Luckies are made better to taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. And you remember that the next time you buy a cigarette. It's awfully important because, golly, in a cigarette, it's the taste that makes the difference. And Luckies do taste cleaner, fresher, smoother. So come on, be happy. Go Lucky. Make your next carton Lucky Strike.
Be happy. Go Lucky. Get better taste today.
Number one, the top tune of the week.
Here's to the ladies, the fair and the weak. Fair they are, we'll all admit. But who dares call them weak? Our modern girls play as hard and with as much vitality and stamina as any man. How do they do it? Where do they find all that energy, that seemingly inexhaustible store of pep and ginger? What is that whipcord resilience that lets the weaker sex play half the night, then bob up clear-eyed, ready for the next morning's work? This frail creature strikes her typewriter keys about 40,000 times a day, spaces 7,000 times, shifts to capitals and returns the carriage more than 1,000 times each. Altogether, a few ounces at a time, she exerts more than 5 tons of pressure on her dainty fingertips in one day's work. And any way you look at it, women's work is not for sissies. Most men would have a hard time of it if they were to change jobs with wife, mother, or girlfriend. The homemaker walks miles every day, from sink to icebox, from cupboard to stove, and from kitchen to dining table. Let's use some very special photography to compress the whole job of preparing a meal into a few seconds of time, to see how many steps it really takes to get dinner on the table. Remember, this is a hurry-up picture of just one meal out of more than 1,000. Is that what you'd call a blitz meal? Even an efficiency expert would be staggered by the amount of chasing around and indoor road work that the little woman takes as a matter of course. There's the stair-climbing event, for example, usually accomplished full tilt and with an armload of brooms, mops, blankets, and sundry household paraphernalia. Here's another hurry-up picture of the clinging vine whizzing through a day's program that would leave the average mountaineer gasping for breath. Each trip upstairs is the equivalent of lifting her own weight 12 feet. And at the rate of 20 trips a day, that's lifting about 12 tons of weight. Who said weaker sex? Ironing is another kind of work that's a lot of little jobs all rolled into one. Just to iron one of hubby's shirts, for instance. The iron may have to be lifted 20 or 30 times. And since a flat iron weighs about as much as a brick, a day's ironing actually uses just about as much muscle as bricklaying. Flattening a towel or wielding a trowel, even Stephen. Had your iron today, lady? Because men are beginning to realize how much lifting and pushing the little woman has to do around the house, more and more muscle savers are being designed to make the little jobs easier. It's one thing to make 6,000 separate scrubbing motions over a tub of clothes, and quite another to push a button that does all the work. Here's another example of sheer brute force. Now, let's make a super scientific test. You'll notice that this girl is wearing a very special thimble. In fact, it isn't a thimble at all, but a gadget of springs and levers to measure the amount of force needed to sew on a button. And it's called an ergometer. According to the ergometer dial, it takes 18 units of force to push the needle through the cloth just once. In sewing stitch by stitch, that work adds up. Any man will admit that's a lot of work when it's called to his attention in the right way. And this is one way of calling it to his attention. This hurry-up picture shows that a stitch in time doesn't always save nine.